Indiana State football fall camp coverage is brought to you by U.S. Lawn, the official lawn care provider of Sycamore Athletics.
Your seven-year guy.
Shoot, I mean, excited is an understatement. I mean, it's been 2 years since any of us have hit the field, really, with the exception of our new freshman. But, you know, I think excited is the overall word I could use for not only me, but the whole team.
For you, after having to battle through just a lot of personal issues here in terms of injuries and getting healthy, how do you feel as you start fall camp?
I am itching. I'm itching to get back out there. I'm definitely ready for August 28th against the IU, but, you know, we got a lot of time between now and then. So, you know, take it one day at a time, prepare ourselves as best as we can, and hope to come out with a victory on August 28th.
You know, it was easy to tell when you left the lineup back in 2019. There was a difference. For you now being back and healthy, how do you see your offensive line group as a whole right now, and how big of a part you play in that?
You know, the last time I played, I was one of five seniors on the O-line. Now I'm one of two on the O-line. So, you know, being thrust back into that role is it's real good. I mean, I'm accepting it, you know, the kind of that leadership role. Taking it one small step at a time. You know, it's kind of a new thing for me, having to lead vocally. I'm used to leading by example. But, you know, I think when I'm at my best, when I'm playing at my best and positive all together, then, you know, I think our team is more confident. I think we play at a higher level too, because, you know, when you got somebody who leads from the front, kind of motivates everybody else. Some guys may come in with no energy, but, you know, if you're hopping around, if you're the biggest dude out there hopping around yelling, then, you know, you never know how many guys you can bring along with you. So
what do you feel is going to be the biggest strength of you guys as a unit offensively this year?
Our biggest strength, I would say, is probably our unity. You know, Coach Switz has instituted a saying called 1-11-1. So, you know, one individual, 11 heartbeats, and then we all come together as one. And I think that'll be our strongest thing, is just the fact that we can come together as a unit. Because, you know, I think we got talent in every spot. But, you know, all the talent in the world can't win you football games. Sometimes you have to be a team to do it. And I think we have that. And I think we're building even more on that.
Coach Switz mentions all the time about having that mentality, that attitude about you guys, and specifically starting up front. How would you describe that mentality and attitude of you guys this year that maybe has been different in the past?
You know, I mean, no shade to old guys. I mean, we were a little bit more laxed then, just because, you know, it hadn't been guys who had been together for a long time. So it was understandable because, I mean, we still got the job done. But I think now we kind of have more of a focus on things, because it's a lot of guys that haven't played yet. So, you know, they have to be focused, because they're coming into their first season to start in the full season. So, you know, we kind of have to keep our heads on straight. We have to keep our heads on a little more straight now, because with only two seniors instead of five, you know, we got to keep the young guys in line. That's the best thing I would say.
As you continue here throughout camp, what's the biggest message that you guys are preaching day by day as you continue on?
Just make each day better than the next day. Or better than the last day, I would say. You know, stack one good day on top of another is what we try to do. You know, you can have, and we keep a next play mentality as well. You may have a bad play, don't hang your head on it, move on to the next play.